tell us the motive for this aerobics.
Oh, it's just to remove some calories from our body. It's been a while since the beginning of the semester. We've been going for lectures, we've been writing our quizzes, so we are just warming up for the exams.
Okay, so how far?
And the endurance is not easy. Me myself, I'm suffering, but how would you do it? But I think it's in the best direction.
Well, everything is going on well. This morning was basically for burning of calories, so we are here to burn down some fats. We are actually distressing to face the stress ahead, which is the examination. So we are burning down calories and distress. That's how I say it.
So was it difficult gathering the students?
Yes, early in the morning it was very difficult, so we had to employ the sports, the entertainment, make a lot of noise, go room to room, and they heeded to our call when they are here. So the program is going on very well, and we are just putting everything in sort.
It's going well, actually, ongoing, very nice, interesting, and we're on it, as you can see.
How long have you been doing this?
I didn't come early, but like for about 30 minutes I've been doing it, and it's really good actually. It is. I am sweating very much here.
Nah, I'm not tired.
Okay, so how far now?
So far everything is cool. Like the aerobics has been so good. Like help you shake off some boredom and other things. So like everything is going on well.
Okay, so do you think you are released for the exams?
Yeah.
Oh, it's cool. We are just stretching. We want to release stress.
So are you prepared for the exams?
Yes, we are prepared for exams too.
All right. Okay. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Hello. How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
Gloria.
Okay. So how far with the aerobics?
It's going on.
How long have you been exercising?
For 1.5 hours.
So are you prepared for the exams now?
Yes.
All right. Thank you. Vice P, what's up?
Cool. I'm really feeling the aerobics.
Okay. And was it difficult gathering the students?
Not really, because we've already been hyping this aerobics, and it wasn't that difficult. It was okay.
So how's the turnout?
It's good, because I think this is the time that we are having this number of people. Usually it's half of us. So the number is very okay.
Okay, how far?
Oh, everything cool. We started around 5:30 a.m. and everything is going on well. Their participation is very good, and they came very early for us to go for the jogging. Then after, we came back to the surgical school to start with the stretching and the aerobics.
Okay, so was it difficult getting the students?
Nah, we made the publicity very tight. We made the announcement that is starting from last week, so they heard it and they've come. Yeah, that is it.
Thank you very much. Okay, Chairman, so tell us the motive for today's aerobics.
Yeah, you know, UCC, people perceive that UCC is stressful. Yeah, so we decided to release stress by stretching. So instead of the stressing, we are using stretching to replace it. And we have women in sports right after this program. So we want to energize them and elicit their reaction towards the next activity. That's why we organize this program. So for health and for releasing stress. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, so was it difficult getting the students?
No, this year they are positive. That's what I would say. They are positive. Anytime you call upon them, they just respond to the call. At least I woke up around 5. I just went to their rooms. Let's go. And they just came out in numbers. So it's massive.
Okay, so tell us the activities for today.
Yeah, today, this is the first section, which is aerobics. So 10 o'clock, we are going to start the women in sport. The women in sport comprises of recreational activities, which includes lime on spoon, tug of war, sack race, normal racing, volleyball, soccer, and other fun activities. So it's full of fun. This is Saturday Fun Park.
Oh, so far they're so far so good. It's cool. Yeah,
it's cool.
Yeah.
What did you do?
Oh, we stretch our body, so like we are asking fitness, body fitness. It's helping us a lot with the stomach exercise and stuff. So it's cool. I'm really enjoying myself.
Okay, so you are prepared for your exams now?
Yeah. It's in Kwa. No B. B cry is not allowed. Like, no. This one day.
All right, thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, it's going good. It's going good. Yeah, it's going good.
Tell me, what did you do?
We went for jogging at the runabout, and then we came back to do some 1-to-1-2. Yeah, I would say 1-to-1-2. Stretch and things.
So you are prepared for your exams now?
Yeah. Ace in Kwa. Ace in Kwa. Your
friend. So tell me, how far?
So far, so good. Like, it has been really fun, really entertaining, and there has been a lot of release of stress because since we started school reopened, so much stress going for lectures up and down and all that. So it's good this has been organized for us at least to release stress before the examinations.
Tell me about today.
Today was so fun. In fact, I was even late, but the when I saw the people coming in their numbers, I was sort of even moved me to speed up and then join them. And then so far it has been so nice, so entertaining. I'm so happy I was part of this. Yes.
All right, thank you very much. Tell me about today.
I'm so tired. For today, we did the extra mile, and we got people who were very good in the aerobics to come and lead us. So today we really exercised, we really stretched the body.
So I like to have a lot of activities.
Yeah, so after here, they are going to take rest. And then at 10 a.m., we are going to the field. That is the women in sports, where we are going to engage in a lot of sporting activities. So today, the whole day is for we, the ladies. The whole day is for us.
Nice. Okay. How far?
It has been cool. We've been able to burn some cholesterol. So fantastic and amazing.
I think, averagely, it was okay. The turnout was very good. I think this is the first time you are getting this much turnout, and it's very impressive. I commend the organizers of the program. They've done very well. Thank you.